shining, and you just can see the watermelon patch. Oh, the fencer sleeps right over in the fields among the clover. He's always kind of scared of me in cans. Then the grass, the biggest I can find, that's growing on the melon vine, and put them in a patch I house with me. If I hear someone a-coming, I'll just point the wind by running, and just what I go, they never get to see.
Like that, bro. Don't you know I got to have my fun sometimes?